ហើយនិភ័យខ្លាំងណាស់ដែលតាឆ្លងមកដល់សិស្សសាលាហើយក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលប្រកាសរកឃើញក្មេងៗចំនួន 5នាក់ដែលផ្ទុកដេតាហើយពួកគេកំពុងរស់នៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រុងទាំងនេះចាក់នៅថ្ងៃទី 11 ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ 2021ក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលបានចេញសេចក្តីប្រកាសថានៅក្នុងថ្ងៃទី 10ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ 2021រកឃើញ ឆ្លងកូវីដ-19បំផ្លាញថ្មីប្រភេទដេតាចំនួន49ករណីបើយោងតាមប្រភពក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលដដែលបានឲ្យដឹងបន្ថែមថានៅក្នុងរាជធានីខេត្តចំនួន3ដែលរកឃើញសិស្សចំនួន5នាក់ឆ្លងកូវីដ-19បំផ្លាញថ្មីប្រភេទដេតារួមមានទី1រាជធានីភ្នំពេញរកឃើញចំនួន1ករណីគឺសិស្សមានក្រុមគ្រួសារវិជ្ជមានកូវីដ-19 នៅសង្កាត់ត្រពាំងក្រសាំងខណ្ឌពោធិ៍សែនជ័យរាជធានីភ្នំពេញរកឃើញចំនួន1ករណីគឺសិស្សនៅសង្កាត់ច្រាំងចំរេះខណ្ឌឫស្សីកែវមានក្រុមគ្រួសារវិជ្ជមានកូវីដ-19ចូលសម្រាប់ព្យាបាលនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យរ៉ូយ៉ាល់រតនៈទី2ខេត្តកោះកុងរកឃើញចំនួន1ករណីគឺសិស្សនៅភូមិបាក់ខ្លងស្រុកមណ្ឌលសីមា ដែលមានក្រុមគ្រួសារវិជ្ជមានកូវីដ-19 ទី3ខេត្តឧត្តរមានជ័យរកឃើញចំនួន2ករណីគឺសិស្សនិងជាកូនរបស់អាជីវករគូបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរបើយោងតាមប្រភពក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលបានឲ្យដឹងដូចនេះថាបើគិតចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី31ខែមីនារហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី10ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2021កម្ពុជារកឃើញអ្នកមានវិជ្ជមានកូវីដ จ้ะ19ประเภทดาตาปีปลกอตระปีประเทศไทยนั่งประเทศเวียดนามเนี่ยดำเนินตามจึงหอหาบุคลิกสุขาภิบาลมนตรีริชกาหนึ่งเนี่ยภูมิในขนงสะกมสรับจำนวนบุญรอยมาเผยประมุ่นเนี่ยสตรีจำนวนปีร้อยประมุ่นเนี่ยจ้ะประเมิดปกหมายบงโอนจิตติมิตรัยสำหรับอัตบัตรปอดเมียนเดนิขยบาลจำเรียบจุนบงโอนในปีนี้ จากกระทรวงบรรจับแต่ตรำปนังรอคำขอโคชคงแต่งไล่ส่งคันไตอัจฉริยะจะหาจีจองบรรจับบัสนเจียบงโอนเป็นจัดในวิดีโอนี้ส่งช่วยจดสับสครับหนังสัญญารูปกันดังดังใบแต่ตัวบานปอดมินทำไมจริงรอทั้งไงพองได้จะสมอกุลสมกรบเลีย